What's up, everyone? Doing something tonight I haven't done in a while. I'm gonna stream tonight. It's been a while since I've been out here streaming. I had a pretty good 2022 season.
Take care, there's a car approaching.
Won a bunch of races. Won a couple championships. So we're in our full throttle sim racing 2022-23 off season, where we're running the trucks and Xfinity tonight are the trucks on Wednesday. All these guys coming out in front of me. So anyway, we got a couple more minutes till we go go green here.
That puts you 0.65 off the pace. You've just done 24.30 V2.
And a couple of laps here, try to get.
Lap was at 23.70.
Yep, he's gonna get it. So anyway, figured pop on here and see what comes and see what we can get.
Watch your speed. Watch your speed limit in the pits.
I seem to get my fastest lap on the first lap, if you can get the first lap without getting loose.
Exit's clear. Push. There's a car rejoining. To go, 2 minutes. That last lap was a 23.68. The leader's just done a 23.64.
Alright, we got a minute and a half here.
There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors. You're currently 0.12 off the leader's pace. Checkered flags out, P3.
P3 after practice. We'll take that. So, tonight...
That's the end of the session. P4.
Good luck, guys. We're out here for some Q.
Exit is clear. Don't cross the line. All right, Richie, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
Probably need to make 2 laps, and I think that was a good corner.
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 107 Fahrenheit. P3, you've just done a 23.72.
Yeah, that might be all I got.
The leader's just done a 23.74.
Yeah, I think I gave some up in 1 and 2 there. Back to 5th, ish. Got a drink. Oof, also white. Yeah, we're gonna be like, let's go back and let's take it. Yeah, I don't know. That's what we're gonna do. At least one caution, because we have the stage break. It's not heavy. See? Go right, go to a Ford, right to the pole. He may mess us up all race long. As he whoops our butt. So let's turn on Facebook for some. I'll go down it. I ain't going up. I don't do ups. I do downs. Yeah, no, I do downs. As a great John Panay used to say, I do downs, I don't do ups. Oh my God, you're awesome. I don't know if I could do it in 3 hours on the car. That's awesome though, dude. It's not straight up and down, though, is it? Or is it like some crazy spots to it too?
Hi guys, thanks for coming out tonight. We got 150 laps. We will be introducing stages over here as well. So we have a stage break at lap 40. I'm gonna put those up on the schedule. I think it's scheduled on the website so everybody can see the stage breaks. But stage break on lap 40, pits will close 2 laps before that. If you're not familiar with how that works, it'll tell you, it'll prompt you up top. So 2 laps before the end of the stage, pits will close. You got 3 sets of tires, knee pits.
150 laps. The track temp is 105. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit.
In or out, when you're exiting, make sure to exit back out to pit road.
Follow car number 23 in the outside lane.
Leader goes on green, leader's leading at the time of green, leader has lane choice. You don't clear black flag. Remember, stay clean.
Nice laps up front. Good luck, everyone. Have some fun. Yeah. I didn't. I forgot to stop. I forgot to start my car, Tony. Sorry about that. There goes that right front. I see it peeling right now. Maybe later. What's that?
Okay, Richie, be ready.
134 laps.
Green, green, green. 1 gallon remaining.
Car high. Clear, clear high. Car high. Keep it steady. Clear the top. Outside. Line. Still there. Line. Still there. Keep it steady. Still there. Clear outside. Car high.
Line. Front here, trying to go super fast, super quick.
Car outside. He's still there. Clear to the top.
Let him go.
Clear outside.
Let him go. Let him go. Let him go.
V6, the leader has just done 24.
Outside.
The guy behind has just done 24.
Once clear outside.
The leader has just done 24.00. That was at 24.16.
It's good to be my first lap without anybody outside of me. That wasn't you down there, was it, Tony? I thought I saw somebody down through the grass.
Far inside. Clear low. Far inside. Hold your line. Still there. Keep
no,
it steady.
I'm pretty sure I saw someone down through the grass.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear to the bottom. Be fine.
Closer than I wanted.
Your lap time was 24.38.
Still a little loose coming off that four. Yeah, boy.
Thank you.
downwards, 24.66. Was a 24.93. Okay, Richie, that's good consistency. Keep it up. Last lap was a 25.02. That was a 25.05. Lap time that's pretty consistent.
Down and round we go, where the stop and the windows.
Time was 25.08.
That's what we're going to do, is cross the board or just one stage breaks.
Lap time was at 25.11. Okay, Richie, lap times are pretty consistent. That lap was at 25.18.
Did you do that, or did the thing do it? Because it closed it when Bobby went by?
Careful. We're under caution. It's closed. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 23.
Thanks for the like, Steve.
Pits are open. for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour. We don't have the data. The leader's pitting now.
All right, well, that was uneventful, which is good. Says you 75, 80, you said? Damn, 67, 77. So we still have to make. Oh, that'll do it. So we gotta make one more pit stop at least. All right, so that's our stage break. It seemed to work that time. I think Bertie's right, dude. It's not the actual pit line, it's the commitment line to pit.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
So you gotta let him back before the commitment line, which is right here with that square right there. Not at the pit speed line.
Okay, Richie, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
And if you watch the stream back, Tony, I was actually pointing at the white square on the camera.
Flag, we're racing. Are outside. B4. Still there. Still there. Outside is clear. Far low. Tesla has just done a 23.92. The guy behind has just done a 24.0.
Gaggle of course behind us.
Your lap time was 24.29. Outside is clear.
I didn't know I was expecting to get there. Sorry.
Course caution. Watch out.
Yep. 10 laps shy at least.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 23. Pits are open.
Which one? Which car are we getting? The hell is that?
Pits are open.
Well, that's something at least. I don't think I have it. there's major updates coming for the GT3 cars. Physics and pit, you could actually get fuel and tires at the same time.
We're under caution, pits are closed.
Well, we're trying to fix the road racing stuff because the 24 hours of Daytona is coming up. Next week? This week? Next week, I think. And then they're going to go to season 4. Or is it season 1? Right. 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 They'll have a leap week. Kristen McVie died. You see what I did there? He said Fleetwood
Mac.
Fleetwood Mac. Oh. That's big talk from the guy right in front of me. I don't watch commercials anymore. I don't watch commercials. Commercials suck. The last Chevy commercial I saw was like a rock. That's because he's way out there.
Green flag. Outside. E5. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Keep it steady. Keep it steady. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear high.
Sixth place. The lap time was at 24.39.
No. Third to sixth.
Outside. Hold your line. Keep it steady. Clear high. Far outside. Still there. Clear to the top. Clear outside. Car high. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear outside.
Six. Good consistency. Keep coming.
lap was at 24.39.
Car high. Hold your line. Outside. Hold your line.
Full course caution. Watch out.
Under caution, it's closed. Pits are open.
Cars pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? We haven't got that data.
Yeah, but we should be able to make it to the end from here. If necessary. And that, folks, is how you screw up a pit stop. No. No, I was talking about my actual pit stop where I missed my pit stall, then I had to go back and forth three times. Alright, dude, it's all good, man. Guys,
full course yellow. Pits are open.
Guys, with the fixed setups here, guys get crazy on the starts here. Not crazy, but they get excited. All right, so I lost 1, 2, 3, 4 positions on the road. Tony, did you pick? I don't know. The rest of us can. Do it. Just make sure you don't go past anybody and stay at the speed limit. Give him a penalty. Give him a penalty. Give him a penalty. Give him a 40-second hold. That'll be 40 seconds for mouthing off. Yep, we should have waited anyway. Not even for that. Right. We should have caught back up to the field. And then pitted.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Right, well no, if we had gone all the way around and pitted when they pitted, then we wouldn't have had that issue. We pitted a half a track too early is what ended up happening.
All right, Richie, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Well, that's, we don't play like that, buddy. Thank you. sounds like you're looking for the... It sounds like you got, you're looking for the EOL.
Green, 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 clear outside. R high. Clear outside. Steady. Clear outside.
Another one goes, and another one goes.
B7, you've just done 24.15.
Far outside. Rewide to outside. Far outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear high. Steady. Still there. Hold your line.
B3.
Clear, clear to the outside.
Thank you.
That lap time was 24.36. The gap ahead is now 2.2. That lap was at 24.48. Behind is now 1.15. That was at 24.47. V2.
Alright, so we got enough fuel to get to the end.
That last lap was at 24.42.
Will we have enough tire to get to the end?
That lap time was 24.60. Now 1.56. Just done a 24.68. Okay, Richie, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Now 2.0 seconds. Just done a 24.71. That's good consistency. Keep it up. There's a car leaving the pit lane. kilometers. Behind is now 2.3. The gap in front is now 2.3 seconds.
Matter of our tires make it or not.
That lap was a 24.83. The gap in front is now 2.2. Okay, Richie, as the car exits in the pits, heads up. That was a 24.85. Lap times are pretty consistent. You've just done a 24.86.
That's the odds in Vegas.
Leaving the pits. Thank you. 2.0 seconds. Richie, that's good consistency, keep it up. The gap in front is now 2.0 seconds. Your last lap time was at 25.02. Track temperature is falling. It's now 97 Fahrenheit. Your lap time was at 25.00.
Thank you.
That lap was a 25.18.
Outside. Clear to the outside.
The gap in front is now 2.3 seconds. Your lap time was 25.16.
Thank you.
Seconds. That was a 25.08.
outside. Hold your line. Clear outside.
Thank you, baby.
Car low. Clear low. Just done a 25.122. The gap ahead is now 2.4 seconds.
29 to go.
Your lap time was at 25.06. Just done a 25.00. Okay, Richie, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Just done a 25.08. The gap in front is now 1.68.
That lap was at 25.09. Is now 1.48.
Car high. Still there. Outside is clear.
Lap time was 25.12. Okay, Richie, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 1.38. That lap was a 25.14. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
Thank you, Darren.
Was at 25.17.
Car inside. Clear inside.
In front has increased to 0.89. The lap time was 25.40.
Far outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear high.
And you guys cost me 6 tenths right there. Oh, well, it's not so much you as it was him and just the whole situation. I know you got new tires.
Our lap time was 25.20. The gap ahead is now 2.3.
He slowed you up twice. But I wasn't gonna get him anyway. Nah.
That was a 20.
I was trying my ass off. I got it down to, I think, 1.3. Yeah, it would have. Not a good tire between the two of us.
Two laps left. We're on for a podium here.
You suck.
The gap in front is now 2.3 seconds. Richie, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
No, stay up there. Stay down. Slow down. Slow down. Nice one, Bobby.
Great drive. That's a podium.
Yeah. And bro, that really, that comment wasn't meant to you, it was meant to all lap cars. It just happened to be you were there at the end.
Watch your speed.
Yeah, it's all a matter of where we caught him. I was convinced that I kept catching them all bad. Oh, all right. Man, my wrist is killing me. P2 tonight. I think we had something for him, just pretty crazy. Congrats to Bobby. Congrats to Bobby on the win. 50-67. So, that's our first stream back again. We got a road race tomorrow night, maybe we'll stream that. Thanks for anybody who's watching, and see everybody later.